Now, hey guys, how's it going? Cool Cats TV here. Here with BeamNG Drive. So, you guys remember the flying pigeon, right? So, today we are going to be doing some testing with it. Maybe trying flying with a different gravity. Or maybe not that. Just trying to maybe do a smooth landing. So, if you guys do go on to enjoy this video, please be sure to subscribe and leave a like down below. Alright, let's go ahead and go. I'm not going to turn my nitrous just yet. I don't want nitrous, actually. Let's take off. Civilized people. Nitrous is expensive. I'm trying to find it. Just continue. Alright, we are actually stalling right now. Oh god. Jeez, cheese it. Alright, if we had J, I need to look at this. So, we are gonna go into a okay. J. Alright, we need to get a little lower. Not smooth. Let's move on. Let's take off again. Come nitrous. Nitrous. Pull up. Here we go. Alright, we're in the air. Get that. That's a little too slow. Let's make it a little faster. Alright, that's a good speed here. Alright. I mean, we have no damage. I mean, like, that's a good thing. At least we have that going for us. So, is that smooth landing? Nah, it's not smooth landing. This is Cats TV. We always do everything for me. It's all about destruction. Pull up. Come on. Come on. Ah, there we go. So, hit J. Go that. Boom. Boom. There we go. Now we can go down. Now pull up. Alright, this is already going to fart. Man. We have no damage, at least. Alright. One more chance. Let's see if we can make this smooth. Let's see if we can actually make it onto the Swiss 001. If you guys don't know him. He actually brought me into the love of aviation. But, if you guys actually didn't know, I actually have a very intense love for aviation and stuff. Hopefully that doesn't sound wrong. Oh god! Oh no, that hurt. That hurt. No. As he would say, not Swiss 001 approved. Alright. Can we still fly with them? Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh. Oh. I think it's fast. Honestly, I don't know where we're going. Alright, I think we're dead. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Ah. Oh. Still drive? No way. guys telling me I can't see? Ah, cheese. All right, our engine is definitely smoking. It says engine is starved of oil. Go down. Alright. Pull up. Come on. Come on. Come on, plane. Do a smooth. Smooth landing. Oh, we're coming down. We're coming down. Pull up. That wasn't bad! Like, that was like the best landing I've ever done in Pigeon. Is there a reverse on this thing? Hello. Oh, there it is. I don't see. That doesn't sound good. What's happening to me? Faster. Go, go, go. Faster! We need to go back. Lord, I have no video. Faster! Alright, go. Stalling the engine. Oh, no. That's not it. Engine has failed. I repeat, engine has failed. Repeat, engine has failed. This is safety training! Alright, we're dead. Oh, alright, I think that might have been our smoothest. Alright, you guys tell me, which one was the smoothest? So yeah, but before we leave this video, let's go and mess around with all the gravity. Let's fly with zero gravity. What happens? Alright, turn on. All right, here we go. All right, that's a smooth. All right, here we go. We're dead. Go back to where we were flying. Here we go. Let's go all the way back. All the way back. All right. Now we're in the air. Here we go. All right. We're already starting. I'm just gonna shut off our engine and see how we fall. Come on. No way. Alright. Alright, here we go. If we hit. No, wait, no, that's the vehicle selector. If we hit. Back. J. Environment. Let's see. What happens if we just switch it back to Earth? Come on. Oh god. Go! Oh god. There we go. Yes. Not NOS. Activated. Here we go. Hello? Hello? Which one? Ah, we're on. There. Can we go now? Perfect. So, I think that'll be it for today's video. And thank you for watching. Hope you guys subscribe and click that bell for notifications when I upload. And I'll see ya in the next video.